We are looking at how to pronounce this phrase, as well as how to say more useful but often unclear Latin expressions as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? There are two slightly different ways of pronouncing it, either as de facto, or de facto, probably being the more Latin sounding way, de facto, or in English, de facto. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names and expressions from Latin whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.